What do you think about slow play?
Slow play? I think it should be monitored. I mean, if I'm being honest, if I was a spectator and I was out here for 5.5 hours to 6 hours, like, you know, it's tough to watch, right? You want to watch a sport that's continuously moving and not just continuously stalling. So I would say I think it's really important for the rules officials to enforce the rules of golf.